Hello! Here is a Zen Buddhist story called Obedience, and I illustrate the story with music and pictures. The Master Banke's talks were attended not only by Zen students, but by persons of all ranks and sects. He never quoted from the scriptures, nor went in for academic sermons. Instead, his words were spoken directly from his heart to the hearts of his listeners. His large audiences angered a priest of the Nichiren sect, whose followers had left to hear about Zen. The self-centered Nichiren priest came to the temple determined to debate with Banke. "Hey, Zen teacher," he called out, "wait a minute. Whoever respects you will obey what you say. But a man like myself does not respect you. Can you make me obey you?" "Come up beside me and I will show you," said Banke. Proudly, the priest pushed his way through the crowd to the teacher. Banke smiled. "Come over to my left side." The priest obeyed. "No," said Banke, "we may talk better if you are on the right side. Step over here." The priest proudly stepped over to the right. "You see," observed Banke, "you are obeying me, and I think you are a very gentle person. Now, sit down and listen."